Hey, what's happening, everyone? I am your Dragon God of Gaming, Damian Dragon, and welcome back to another episode of Sly 4, Sly Cooper, Thieves in Time. Hope everyone's had a wonderful day. Thank you guys so much for choosing Damian Dragon Plays. You guys are awesome. Today, we get to run around as Rio Richie Cooper and see what we can do better. So I'm going to try to make these an episode per week. That's kind of where I'm feeling. I don't know. To be honest. Actually, before we get started on that, I gotta go check that out. Actually, before we do that, like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell to get notified whenever I upload. Why? It's the best way to get notified. Anyway, before we do this, give me one moment. Alright, there are 5 episodes in Sly 4, and the last week I'm gonna need to, for Monday, because at the end of the week, Monday and Tuesday are the final days of this month, so what I'm going to do is this. Monday and Tuesday I'll be doing an entire episode those days, so hopefully it works out for the best. So, we have it, so today I'm gonna be finishing this episode off, and hopefully El Jefe as well. Alright. I still wonder where that other episode... That other fucking, thing is. But we should finish it off today. I do want to know where that other bottle is. I take again. Death. I don't know where it is. I want it. It'll be hiding somewhere. I'm pretty positive. Actually, I think I have a better idea more where it's at. Somewhere up there. You know what? Before we get started with that, we're gonna go see. I may be wasting some time here, but... No. It's not. What the fuck? Like, that's some of the funnest parts about this game, finding the clues. I didn't even notice him. Actually, I think I have a pretty good idea where it is. Let's go, fat ass. I have not been up there, so I'm guessing the next one is up there. Because they don't want to make it too easy for you. So I'm going to go on that logic. Okay,
Ryuichi, the plan's simple. El Jefe only comes out of the castle to talk to Madame Geisha. If we want to know what he tells her, we're going to need her costume. The good news is, I discovered she's on vacation, and El Jefe doesn't know it yet. The bad news is, it looks like the Geisha house is locked up tight. There's no way to get in from the street. If only you could get to the
There we go. Pretty simple. Really simple. Okay. So we gotta get a geisha costume? Yeah, this is what it will look like.
It appears that Madame Geisha's outfit is locked inside that large container. Although you'll probably want to stay off the floor in here. No sense alerting the guards.
Of course. Does it cut a lot of rats?
Right. Okay. We can get in through the top, but judging from the lock mechanism, it appears to be open remotely. I'm going to need you to locate and activate the control devices. It looks like the doorway to the first leg is open. There's bound to be one in there. And a whole load of traps. So be careful.
Arigato, Petri-san. I do not see how Marie-san will fit into that outfit.
Okay.
These traps are almost too easy for a ninja.
Might as well just grab a lot of loot bomb here. This poor lady's house, man. I'm not frenetically stealing from her. Okay. There it is. Oh my god. Oh. I did not see him. What the fuck? A gas grenade. That seems a little bit much. What the fuck?
Belly bot.
There we go. Actually, wait. Unlockables. A monkey paraglider. A paraglider with the image of a wise monkey. For clever thieves only. Requires purchase of a paraglider. Oh, that's so cool. Okay, I'm gonna need to wait. Okay, it doesn't shoot out this way. to at least give you like a menial way of just not getting hit. I wish you were talking a little more.
Okay, time to try out my new code crackers. I need to guide the spark through the circuit before that timer runs out. I think I programmed the guidance system to use my motion sensor. I just need to tilt in the direction I want the spark to travel.
Oh, this is so cool. Okay, there we go. There it is. That is actually pretty cool. I like that. It just feels so good. So good. Just to move it around with your controller. I haven't done that in a minute. Might as well do some stealing while I'm here. The first picture looks good. The second... What a perfect time for a crash. Oh my god, wow.
Okay, Barry, it looks like we're going to have to try out your disguise a bit earlier than expected. I hope you remember the routine we rehearsed.
You there! What's going on? Explain yourself!
Konnichiwa! I am the most famous Madam Geisha. Please allow me to entertain you.
No fucking way! Oh, come on! Oh. Oh my god. Murray! What are you doing? Buddy! His face is at all! Oh! Oh my god! Oh! I'm. Oh! 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 I can't make this shit up if I wanted to. I'm sorry. I've seen Murray for so long. This is off. What the fuck? What is going on? Oh my god. Oh my god, my chest. They're actually throwing money at the dude! Oh, my chest. That, I was not expecting. I was not expecting this. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god, that was hysterical. Murray. That. Oh. That was a bit too much. Okay. Tiger Tail. Let's go. Oh. That was the funniest shit I've ever seen. And he has a beautiful picture of Penelope in his goggles. Nice. Tiger Tail. I wasn't ready. I just wasn't ready for it. Oh, I can. I thought I still had like the. Oh, okay. Oh, poor fucker. Oh, God. Hold on. Okay, and I still have the dart. Thank you. I thought those were sleep darts! Unfair! Your turtle. Well, in all honesty, he's a turtle in a chair, but I would have forgiven that if he could swim normally.
Okay, according to my calculations, this is the optimal location to launch the RC car. With the miniature microphone I installed, it should be a snap to follow El Jefe and see what he's up to.
Alright.
Looks like he's headed for the prison. Time to get rolling.
Time to strike that tiger. Larry's old chicken hat is going to come in handy to you. I just need to remember to press the L2 button for the enabled on perfect poultry camouflage.
Okay, 26 seconds.
Penelope was always the RC queen. Oh, Penelope, where are you?
Aw, poor Penelope. There it is. Okay. There it is. I was close.
Ah, fishing caves. Good thing I sealed them. My dragon gates are invincible. As long as that lazy guard doesn't get distracted by sushi.
Very interesting. I think we can probably help that guard out.
Even if those fools get to the dragon gates, they'll never figure out the switches are inside the dragon mouths.
Why are you saying it out loud?
Excellent. Keep flapping those big lips, sucker. Which way did that tiger go?
Now I just need to find that blasted Ryuichi so I can deliver the package to the boss.
Package? Boss? We need to figure out what's going on in that palace.
Yeah.
Konnichiwa, Hefei-san!
Greetings, Madam Geisha.
Whoa! Job complete. Ass back. So we had Murray dancing his tail off in front of guards. And then El Jefe smacking him on the ass. There's something wrong here, man. I mean, seriously, there is. Alright, Ryuichi. Ugh. This episode has a really just fucking, you know, loosened my breath. That was just bad. Yeah, that was so bad. His dancing was awful. New purchase items can be used on the gadget grid. Oh, he takes slides. Okay. Spiked sushi, huh? Okay. Sai and his Cooper ancestor have a special attack. Okay. If I press. Okay. I can throw shurikens!
Okay, Ryuichi. We need to collect samples from those strange plants growing high on the cave wall. Commonly known as the spiky wall climber, it secretes a biotoxin we can use to make sushi rolls. Will put any guard to sleep instantly. Just be careful not to be overcome yourself.
Bentley-san, did I not explain?
You're a ninja master. I know.
Hey, no. Allow me to show you how it's done.
Well, now at least I know where Sly gets it from.
If Bentley's plan works, we can rid our land of this villainous tiger.
Now, where to go exactly? How am I supposed to get up there? Okay, this is new, so... Okay, let's get this done.
Tiger.
Okay. Let's get this done. Okay. How did this fucker not see me? It's a good question. Oh. Clear. I need a clear shot.
Oh. I must strike the vessel to extract the poison.
There it is. Poison plant seed.
This compound will topple even the largest enemy. This poison will make those guns sleep like babies.
Wait. Am I supposed to be up here? So what do I do after? Okay, I'm gonna follow this. Okay, it does say to go back. Yeah, I'm supposed to go up, but where? Aha! And they have a fucking thing up here. Okay, but I don't see an inception point. Like up here, this is the closest I've gotten. Alright, right here? Yep, there it is. Well, you could have told me that to begin with. Okay.
I must strike the blood to extract the poison.
There it is. Yoink. And there's a second. It took me a minute. But otherwise, it's done. Job complete. Oh, this is so good. Altitude sickness. Now, if this is not the last, if this is not the last mission within this, what I'm going to do is I'm going to, finish the rest on Monday, but start the next episode then as well. So, yeah. It seems like there's a lot to cover. A wise monkey sends Zoro's fucking okay, I like that. Sends Zoro's logo.
Oh! Dictator for the last time, and it's time to bring him down. First, we need to open those dragon gates.
Okay.
Thanks to Ryuichi's special sushi rolls, the guards are out for the count. Sly, you'll need the gate access to the switches in their mouths. Next, we'll need to open the palace sword gate. However, the bridge is crawling with guards, so we'll need to create a diversion.
Okay.
Murray, you, Sly, and myself will need to distract the guards. Once they're occupied, Ryuichi can make his way under the bridge to the switch and open the gate. Once we get that gate open, there's nothing stopping us from taking the palace and putting El Jefe in his place. Viva la Revolucion!
Viva la Revolucion. Okay, I gotta pickpocket the key. So this is the last thing here. Let's do it. The skeleton key.
Okay, Sly. Use those rollers to open the dragon bath. You'll find the switches somewhere inside. And don't forget your armor. Something tells me those things have very bad threats.
Oh, that is cool. That I could just select a costume. Oh, okay, I get it. Oh, okay. So I'm supposed to deflect the armor back. There it is. And there it is. Excuse me, fellas. He's still wearing the geisha fucking costume, man. Come on. He's still wearing the geisha costume. Unique charge attack. Ooh. Alright. We're gonna cause a distraction. Ooh. Alright. Whoa. Okay, time to reach the palace. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. Yes! L drop! Ah! Yes. And now there's Ryuichi. Oh shit. All right. Let's do this. I more than likely could have just, you know. Damn. All right. Whew. Hey, I'm moving. I'm just moving. Do you see the schmoove? It's amazing. Okay. I just seen someone drop. Oh, that was amazing. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go. That was all he was after?
Sorry, Cooper. You lose. I need to deliver this beauty stick to a new owner.
No! El Jefe is getting away!
Don't worry, Ryuichi. Watch after these two. I'm gonna kick some tiger tail and get your cane back.
Let's go! Get back here, you son of a fucking bitch! I'm gonna kick your ass! I'm pretty sure during the boss battle that there's gonna be an intermittent crash.
Hey Cooper! What do you think of my statue?
Huh, looks like a real pigeon magnet.
I hope you can fly like a pigeon, Cooper. Otherwise, you'll never catch me.
We'll see about that.
Let's see. Oh. I may not be able to fly, but I know how to climb.
A magnificent likeness, isn't it, Cooper? Almost as handsome as the real thing.
Yeah. Looks almost big enough to contain your overinflated ego.
Take a nice long look. I want you to remember the one who crushed you.
Looks to me like you've got nowhere left to run, El Jefe. Ready to face me now?
Sticking up for the family, eh, Cooper? Too bad you'll never see any of them again. Oh, Cooper, you've climbed so high, and now... gonna fall!
Alright. Let's do this then.
Gotta dodge these fireballs and get close.
Welcome to the other room, Cooper! Bring it on, Cooper!
You're supposed to be a tiger? You're supposed to be a tiger. But you can't stop running away. I see a chicken more than anything else. Actually, yeah. I went a little bit too fast. A little bit too fast for my own good.
El Jefe. Isn't that Spanish for big baby?
Enough of these stupid games.
Okay, dude. Oh, shit. Okay, I should have read. Dude, I already caught up. Ow! There it is. You're still running like a bitch? Thanks for making a fucking ramp play for me. Exactly what I just said. Aren't you supposed to be one of the fastest predators in the fucking, in the jungle?
Thank you.
You are an irritating
Okay, now I know how to dodge that. Okay, he's gonna do it twice. Now. All about to say, what am I doing? He's nearing his death, so I gotta be real quick. He's gonna more likely do it three times. No? Dumbass. There it is.
Stupid rat.
And again, you made a real way for me. You know, that's a good question.
Maybe if I had some traffic, I'd stop running away.
You got no chance!
No, you say that. Hey, only Carmelita calls me Ringtail. One, two. Come on, man, really?
How do you like my cane style?
Oh! There's the three. There it is. Low calorie sushi. Like a fox. That doesn't look like Carmelita.
El Jefe was defeated, disgraced, and delivered to the cops. It was a hollow victory. I failed to get back Ryuichi's cane. Still had no idea who was really behind this whole thing.
It looked like a skunk.
For sure, it was somebody powerful enough to have his own private army. We contacted Dimitri for an update on the Thievius Raccoonus, and it looked like Tennessee Kid Cooper needed our help.
Hey!
That meant we needed to travel back to the 1880s. Luckily, one of the goons that took Ryuichi's cane had dropped what looked like an old sheriff's badge. Bentley had been trying to figure out where it might be from, but now it all made sense. After sampling the badge, Bentley was able to calibrate the time machine. As we prepared to make the jump back to the Old West, I found myself wondering how Carmelita was doing.
Aww. He's still thinking about Carmelita. Hey, at least he's still thinking about her. She wants to shoot him.
We arrived in the Wild West, looking for my ancestor, Tennessee Kid Cooper. A legendary outlaw whose bank robberies were some of the most daring in Cooper lore. When we arrived, it took some time to locate him. But we eventually found him. In prison. His arrest was the handiwork of the local sheriff, who had celebrated by posting his own picture all over town. Talk about an ego. We needed to bust Tennessee out of jail.
But second time.
After some furious calculation, Bentley determined that the best way to do that was from the inside. For the first time in my career, I was going to have to let the law catch me. This could be a real challenge.
I have to get caught? Seriously? Go west, young raccoon. Oh. Do I get to shoot things? Travel to previous time periods using the van's time travel computer. No. I think we can do without for now. Nothing? I like the looty shake. Okay, so I get to have my own little set of things here. Okay, that's cool. Alright. Well, you guys know who we're going after next. Tennessee Kid Cooper. Hopefully, we'll be able to get this done relatively quickly. So, ladies and gentlemen, thank you guys so much for watching, and thank you guys so much for listening. You guys have been awesome, and hope everyone has had a wonderful day. It's been an incredible time. 1 hour and 24 minutes. I need to plan these out a little bit more. Actually, hold on. Let me see something. While I'm sitting here on camera, Because you can replay jobs. I gotta go back to the time period. Actually, let's go back real quick. Turning Japanese. We're gonna go back real quick. Then we're gonna come back. I wanna see how many jobs there actually was. And maybe I can design it out. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So, 8. So, per week, I can do 2 missions per episode. So, I think that's gonna be covering it. So, Monday we're gonna be doing 2 jobs, and then, yeah. So Monday we're gonna have 2 jobs. It's gonna be great. So was I right though? 1. So this was the yeah. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, sorry. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So this was the yeah, the tutorial. So yep. I was right. So yeah, 5 episodes, 2 missions each is going to be a wonderful time. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you guys so much for watching. This coming Monday will be the start of Tennessee Kids Cooper's thing. So hope to see you guys there. But I hope everyone enjoyed this entire full week. But you guys know what's coming next. This coming Monday is the start of my week of 3s. So, everyone enjoys that. It's going to be an incredible time. So, everyone enjoys that. So, before we end off, like, comment, subscribe, getting in all the action. The fun never needs to end when you're with the Dragon God of Gaming. So come in, join in, and see what we got. But until next time, ladies and gentlemen, hope you guys enjoyed. But it's time for us to end off. You guys know the deal. You guys know my squeal. Good gaming, happy hunting, and I'll see all you dragonlings back inside the world of Sly. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys next time for some more Damien Dragon action. Peace.